Hello guys, today we play Endless Frontier Saga.
Yeah boy,
we sitting outside in the fresh air, man. These trees look so nice, the grass looks so nice, everything is nice, the wind breeze flowing. Where is the sun? Yeah, it's okay. I guess we can't lower the volume. So let me show you all the dailies. So this is my daily routine. I mean, I don't do this, but you can do the arena. And then you can revive to join this. You can do Tower of Trial. But I don't. Maybe I do. This is Tower of Trial. And then we have Outland Battle. We do this. Getting them Outland pets. Because that is what we do. You better not sit on me, B. I will fuck you up. Get the fuck away from me, bitch. Fuck you. I am trying to record. But yes, back to the video. Nature is amazing, except when there's bees. Oh man, squad rolling up. We've got the squad in the house. Got that Jetta power, man. Ooh. So that is that, the world boss. What else do we have? Oh, you can come here and watch these ads daily for this stuff. And then you can come here, you can do quiz roulette, where you do some math to, you know, to get smart. Endless Frontier talk this shit through, man. They know what they are doing. So you can spin the wheel. That is pretty nice.
So in 6 days.
That's nice.
You're paid in 6 days? Nope, Paulina's wedding is 6 days.
I'm recording, by the way. Okay, so that is that. Holy shit. And then you do the guild. You have to gift your buddies every day. Well, you don't have to, but it's the right thing to do, man. You got the attendance check. You can do guild wars where you can battle other guilds. I guess we will fight somebody weaker than us. Oh man, never mind. I don't feel like setting up the team. And then you have guild boss raids. Then you have guild invasion. I don't do any of this stuff, but it seems it's pretty cool. If you guys want more, if you want to know more, then let me know. Maybe I'll make more videos. So we also refresh this daily for the mod. Oh, what are these called? I don't know the name of these, but. But we get these pets, man. And then we refresh this. And we get Behemoth. If you guys want to see
No shit.
We have Spirit Highlands. And then you do this daily.
When? How?
Collect your...
From your house.
Same thing that happened to you, basically.
Yeah, I was trying to sell it. And the dude just got on fifth off. Are you serious right
now? All the way to Charlotte. Charlotte.
Where's the place called?
Columbia. So we got these pets, and then you have hard mode.
And everything. He was asking again about his helmet as well. Like whenever we were ready to go out, he wanted gentle.
So we have this.
And then he was also
we have that. And we get this.
Wait, what about the dude's car? What did you guys need?
We met him at apartments. I like an apartment complex.
Oh.
Like, it was a rich neighborhood too, gated area.
So he probably just got dropped off.
So we have the pets, and then we have this. The airship. Airship battle. So you can do this every day too. What else can you do daily? I mean, obviously check the mailbox, claim all those rewards. And that is about it, guys. If you want to see more Endless Frontier, leave a like, comment, share with your homies, maybe subscribe. Thinking of starting a new series where I start fresh, like document my entire journey. But that's if you guys would be actually watching that stuff. But yeah, thanks for watching.
Peace out.